New at 5, a former Metro Corrections officer pleaded guilty today in connection with the beating of a handcuffed inmate, which was caught on camera. In federal court, Devon Edwards admitted to punching Terry Whitehead repeatedly in the head. Officer David Schwartz and Donna Gentry are also facing charges. Whitehead has sued both Schwartz and Edwards. Edward faces a maximum penalty of 10 years in prison.